Yeah, even everybody on the server agreed with me. They all heard me come in and they said that they were watching him port and morph over and over nonstop.
Oh, they all agreed with you?
Yep.
I thought they were talking shit to you.
Nope. They were watching him do it. They were watching him chase me and shit. Oh yeah, I'd imagine they've had it since the beginning.
Probably just a
I had a little. Oh yeah, I had a little kid today. I got into it with. He was just grabbing. He thought he was a great Jason. Motherfucker tried to get his brother to go grab his laptop. He said he was gonna hack my account and kick me off Friday the 13th. Yeah, kick me off Friday the 13th forever. He probably could
too. What
the
fuck is happening?
Yeah, I don't grab shit anymore when I spawn in the middle. I just go. It's bullshit that it has to be like that, but we're already struggling with scarce fucking resources. Heading to the middle now. I'm almost there. I'm gonna go in this main house and look for some car parts. I'm set. Just found a pocket knife, two flare guns, and a medical spray. See if I can turn on this radio and get him over here. Where you at? Is a barn, you said? Alright, I'm on the way there. Gas. Where'd that go? Somebody pick it up. Now I'm going back to the main house. Have this other spot flare gun. He's coming in. Clear this house in the north here. I need to get a weapon. Get my stamina up for a minute, too. Is he on his way with you? Car, let's go. I'm trying. Go ahead, go. Go.
Copy on the road, therapy. 10-4-30.
Cool. I'm gonna cover you guys on the way out. Oh, you're already there. Shit, I'm stuck. Ah! Oh my gosh, are you fuck? Dude, I'm froze
Please.
Up.
No. Fuck you.
Yeah, I'm fighting him now. Up by the cemetery. He's a grabber, he's not that good at it. In here. There's one on the side too.
Please no!
I'm gonna be tracking you up. Please no! Crack me up. There's a pan back there, I think. Fuck is he going? Go to the next house.
No!
Wait. He's outside. He's using fucking... He's trying to fake us out. Good. I'm just gonna have to attack him first and... You go to that next house. I think there's a, pipe in there or something or anything, some possible things at least till we get the next house. Weapon on me. There's another wrench. Yeah. No.
Thank you. You get fucking out. Die!
Help!
Please.
Oh God!
No!
I'm gonna get my stamina up. I'm gonna fight him for a minute. Stay close.
Why won't you fucking die?
Alright, now we're gonna go across the street. You got your stamina? Huh? You got your stamina up to go across this bridge?
No! No!
Please, no!
Like that you asshole! Damn it! Just die!
Oh, okay.
Damn it! Just die! Just die! Die! Die!
Go north. Cops turn to north. Cops turn to north. Yeah, they are. They just showed up. I ain't got no weapon either. I done broke it over his fucking head. And get our stamina up and fight him. Stay close. He's on me. Okay, we gotta go, what did I say? North. Northeast. I do have a knife, though. I could beat shit out of him for a minute.
Jason, Mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down and come to Mommy.
Let her hit him first. He's gonna go down to his knees. Oh, what? Systematically whooped his fucking ass is what we just did.
We
7 minutes. Go. Get out. There's no weapons close by either. Go. He's getting knocked down by the cops right now, so you got time. Go in. Get out of there.
Why won't you fucking die?
We just whooped his ass. 0-8, dude. Everybody escaped. God damn. I might actually save some of that. There's some good footage of us fucking...